is on the way. There is the little gazebo. That's so cool.
It didn't rain. I didn't catch any fish. There was some huge monsters jumping. I drank the entire trip's quota of beer in one night, of course. That's how you roll. I have to make sure I have enough money to get home. That's kind of important. Because my internets are not working, so I can't use my... go get some cash from the shop. But, and the bus driver is also the... one of the guys who stocks the fish and takes care of the fishermen here. That's so cool. I came around and took fish that the fly fishermen had put in one of these nets. And they were like 10. And they're all not huge, but quite decent. It was hilarious. It's such a cool place. It is made for fishermen. All right. This is the fisherman's gazebo. I don't have to buy ketchup. There's Cuban coffee. If you give them 50 kroner, then you can use all the wood you want, which I will do, to build a fire. Someone's left some cognac. There's some butter. There's any left. I'm not sure I'm eating that. I will buy new butter. There's coffee, though. And this is Bergensere. They've left shit everywhere. But it's so cool. And there's a coffee pot. This is two coffee pots. This is so great. There's coffee truck today. Lots of... It's hilarious. Anyway, there's a tent. And some trailers. There's me. And a baguette of trash left everywhere, but oh well. Shake the hat off. Wow. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, well. Bit of frukost. Shake that hat off, son. Fy fan. Herlighet, mann. Herlighet. Oi, oi, oi. Å, fy faen, da. Så bra, altså. Not bad at all. Not too shabby. Wow. Cool. It was a lazy day. So, now it's gorgeous. Finally. It was a bit off. It was cloudy all day and windy. But, check that out. Not too shabby, huh? Not bad at all. I'll show you that. This is what it looks like in the sun. Pretty cool, huh? Not too shabby. Could take the boat out, but I couldn't be asked. So should have gotten moving an hour earlier, but I really needed my beauty sleep. All right. Yeah, come on, Nelson. Shit. Whoops. A little too much coffee. Pretty cool, huh? There we go. Dynamic range ain't the best. Find the blue skies, it was overcast all day, pretty much. Dette er slutten på zone 3 til høyre. Begynner zone 3 og zone 4 til venstre. Wow. So, yeah, two or three of these little fuckers destroying the river. But Bekoko is the bad guy. Bad. See, I'm a shikly fellow. Fy fan. Yes, big boys. As far as I'm going now, and head back. It just gets too steep and there's a waterfall there, and I think that's the end of the zone. So, flue fiske, zone 3. Too shabby. Big ass waterfall there too. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. So, I think that riffle looks really good. What about that stone? What else? So here we go. Real raw pilsit. How cool is that? That is freaking cool, man. I don't think I've ever seen that. Roughing it, as you can see. No beer tonight, though. And then early to bed and big fishing later.